Hello, my name is Adriana Baer. I'm project coordinator at the Chamber of Skilled Crafts for Munich and Upper Bavaria. I would like to introduce to you our Dual Education Ambassadors job orientation measure, which we implemented for the first time in Dual Plus project. We thought about a job orientation measure which could motivate girls to start Dual Education for crafts professions, since there is a lack of girls for a great number of craft occupations. Career opportunities in the crafts business are plentiful, but mostly young women don't even consider it a serious option. Therefore, we developed the concept of the Dual Education Ambassadors. The Dual Education Ambassadors are three apprentices. In our case, those were three girls, two of them currently participating in dual education and one studying after having accomplished a dual education. The idea was that those girls would give firsthand information to young schoolgirls about the profession they chose and the experience they made. In order to implement a dual education ambassador job orientation concept targeted at girls, we established a cooperation with a girls' secondary school. One teacher at that school was our contact person and helped us with the organization of the event. To this purpose, we designed an information flyer. In this flyer, we informed about the objectives of the job orientation, about the date and time, and included the link to the event. The teacher shared this flyer with 120 pupils of the 7th and 8th grade and promoted the event at the school. To support the dual education ambassadors, we developed a PowerPoint template for them, which should help them to present their dual education in a similar way. The teacher at the secondary school proposed to us to use the video conference tool, which is used by the school for the virtual implementation of a dual education ambassador concept. In order to ensure smooth implementation of the virtual job orientation measure, we organized also a trial session in which the three dual education ambassadors could test the functionalities of the video conferencing tool proposed by the school. We also used this trial session to answer the remaining open questions of the apprentices. On the day of the virtual job orientation event, more than 80 pupils were online. Each dual education ambassador had 30 minutes to speak about how they chose the decision for the respective dual education program and about the experience they made, the challenges they met, and what they like about dual education in general. After the dual education event, we were keen to find out if the girls liked the job orientation concept and if the presentations given by the dual education ambassadors were considered useful. Moreover, we asked whether there might be anything we could improve for future implementations. More than one third of the attendees replied to the online questionnaire that we sent to them after the event. More than 90% were completely satisfied and happy with the concept. The remaining also liked the concept and approach, but were not very interested in the dual education programs that were presented. Given the positive feedback we received to this pilot action, the Chamber of Skilled Crafts from Munich and Upper Bavaria is very keen in organizing another dual education ambassador job orientation event with a partner school, this time maybe with different professions. Moreover, we are looking for other secondary schools to partner on this.